Congresswoman Nancy Johnson. She accepted more than $250,000 from energy companies, and she voted against bills that would have penalized those companies for price gouging. Instead of protecting us, Congresswoman Johnson has been caught red-handed protecting oil company profits while we pay more at the pump. Tom DeLay, Dick Cheney, Jack Abramoff, and now Nancy Johnson, another Republican caught red-handed. MoveOn.org Political Action is responsible for the content of this advertisement.